Mental health professionals prefer to talk about an impairment of a person's perception or understanding of reality. They hold a guilty but mentally ill verdict to be a contradiction in terms. All mentally ill people operate within a usually coherent worldview, with consistent internal logic and rules of right and wrong ethics. Yet these rarely conform to the way most people perceive the world. The mentally ill, therefore, cannot be guilty because they have a tenuous grasp on reality. Yet experience teaches us that a criminal may be mentally ill, even as he or she maintains a perfect reality test, and thus is held criminally responsible. Jeffrey Dahmer comes to mind. The perception and understanding of reality, in other words, can and does coexist even with the severest forms of mental illness. This makes it even more difficult to comprehend what is meant by mental illness. If some mentally ill maintain a grasp on reality, know right from wrong, can anticipate the outcomes of their own actions, are not subject to irresistible impulses, if all this is true, in what way do they differ from us, normal folks,